This is BBC World News. I'm Lewis Vaughan-Jones. Our top stories. France braces for more anti-government protests with thousands of extra police and dozens of armoured vehicles in the capital. Six dead and dozens more injured as panic breaks out in an Italian nightclub.